Chapter 11, Part 2, Attribution, Explaining Behavior. Attribution is the mental processes of inferring the causes of people's behavior, including one's own. It is also used to refer to the explanation made for a particular behavior. The fundamental attribution error is the tendency to attribute the behavior of others to internal personal characteristics, while ignoring or underestimating the effects of external situational factors. It is common in individualistic cultures. The fundamental attribution error plays a role in a common explanatory pattern called blaming the victim. The tendency to blame an innocent victim of misfortune for somehow having caused the problem or for not having taken steps to avoid or prevent it. A second bias is the just world hypothesis, the assumption that the world is fair and that therefore people get what they deserve and deserve what they get. The actor-observer discrepancy. You're a klutz, but I slipped on some ice. The actor-observer discrepancy is the tendency to attribute one's own behavior to external situational causes, while attributing the behavior of others to internal personal causes, especially when the behavior leads to negative outcomes. We are less susceptible to the actor-observer discrepancy with friends and relatives. One possible explanation is that we have more information about the potential causes of our own behavior and that of our friends and relatives than we do about the causes of other people's behavior. The self-serving bias is the tendency to attribute successful outcomes to one's own behavior to internal causes and unsuccessful outcomes to external situational causes. People from collectivistic cultures often demonstrate a bias opposite of the self-serving bias. The self-effacing bias, or modesty bias, involves blaming failure on internal personal factors while attributing success to external situational factors. This concludes this part of Chapter 11.